positive four-game road trip, the Blues make a quick pit stop at home for a Saturday night matchup with the Ottawa Senators. As tonight also marks the return of St. Louis native Brady Tkachuk. It's the Blues and Senators right here on Fox Sports Midwest.
Ottawa had two shots. Tierney hits the line. And the pass down low for Mikhail Botker. Another former Shark in front. And a drive on goal. It's in the net. As Nick Paul, I believe, got it through the legs of Binnington.
Vince Dunn gets beat from the corner. And then the pass out in front. Botker, a good pass. Right on the tape to Paul. It goes through the legs. And it will be Paul's goal.
O'Reilly against Tierney. Play back for Tarasenko. Shoots. He scores! What a shot!
Brady Tkachuk was there and close to it, but O'Reilly beat him to the second one, fired it back, and what a wrister that was. That was off the middle toe of the blade.
I mean, that's six best.
That's an awful lot. I mean, the Blues had even strength goals for only 88.
Oh, Binnington made the save, I believe, on Brady Tkachuk.
The pass from the side. Cody Ceci to the front of the net. Tkachuk so good at getting to the front, but watch the stick of Colton Krejcik right here. Just before Tkachuk can bang that home.
He did not see the man behind him, but the Blues do break it up. Here comes Nolan for McCaffrey in the clear, and a backhander, and a save, and then Barbashev stopped on the rebound.
There's a play by McCaffrey, and it goes off the stick. Watch the rebound here by Barbashev. Oh my, on the stick side, just missed.
He'll drop it off to Shin. Yeah. He'll feed it back. Fortuzzo is wide open. Dunn as well. Shoots. He scores! Unbelievable shot!
Fortuzzo plays it back over, and this one is a howitzer. Got it beyond the first layer. Something they were doing so well up until the last couple of games. Here he gets it through. Couldn't get it in deep enough there from that right point position.
As Pajarvi drops it off for Shabbat. And then hammered down the ice by DeMello. To the net, and they score! Shorthanded goal. Pajarvi ties it.
Two goals in two games for Magnum PI. Magnus Pajarvi, after the Blues power play, gets sloppy. This goes off his skate and into the net.
So powerful down low. Gets it for Maroon. No one's in front, though. Now O'Reilly, tough angle. And a shot and a save. It's still loose. O'Reilly in front. Gunnarsson shoots. He scores! Gunnarsson has done it again!
We'll have to see if there's any kind of interference on the goaltender. The first shot taken. The rebound's there. Look at the way that Maroon dug that out of the glove of the goaltender. And that is what Anderson doesn't like.
So they are going to challenge, but Darren, this happened obviously well before the puck entered the net.
After video review, the call stands, we have a goal.
Yeah, that's not a shot, it's a goal. Stone again, this time gets in. And a shot from the boards on goal. And Binnington got his pad down on that drive.
Yeah, knocked down a little bit there. In front of the net, you can see where Tkachuk is, and he certainly does.
And that'll do it. As the Blues win at home on a Saturday for the first time since October 27th, when they beat Chicago as they hang on and win 3-2.
Great win from Jordan Binnington and a heck of a battle by the Ottawa Senators. They gave the Blues everything.